Mainland actress Dilraba is currently filming a new drama with Yang Yang in Shanghai. She was very pompous when she started work, with many bodyguards following her. However, due to the fact that Shanghai has been raining for several days and the temperature is low, she also fell ill and suffered. She was wearing a blue mask and white sweater when she had a cold and took measures to keep out the cold. Before filming, she coughed and wiped her nose from time to time. Although she was not in good condition, she quickly took the role when she was in the position and was quite professional.